there. All right, he's looking down the backside. Go up on the turntable and take a picture looking up. Look at the wire there.
Hey, throw some candy!
Most recently, this truck was used last week for a chimney fire out on Wings Neck Road in part of Bourne. And within the month, we sent this truck to Sandwich for a multi-alarm building fire on Sandwich Road in the town of Sandwich. But in addition to the uses at fire scenes, we can also use this truck for ice rescue, water rescue, because we can go below grade with the ladder truck. So it makes this a very adaptable truck for any rescues or fires that the town of Bourne will handle. And the life expectancy on this truck should be at least 20 years.